Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel ThetaBox. So today I will show you how to create a poll by using your Telegram application. So by using this polling feature, you can ask any question within your Telegram group members. So anyway, how to do it? So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Telegram mobile application in your Android mobile or iOS device, and this method common for all devices because every Telegram app have same setting locations. So now my Telegram app is ready to use. So here it shows some Telegram users and group names, but you can select any one of the Telegram group. So now in this section, you can press this gallery icon, and it is placed followed by your message column, and it shows me some gallery images. And also you can note one thing, in bottom it shows some features. So here you can press poll feature and the final one, and it asks for your question. So here you can write anything about your poll. So once you enter your question and also add the answers in poll options. So here my question is yes or no type, so I try to enter the answers are yes and no. So if you want to add more answers, just press this add an option. And also click to enable the settings quiz mode, but it shows a notification and it asks for tab to choose correct answer, which means that you can tick to enable this quiz answer in option section. So once you done this processes, finally you can press create option, and it is placed at almost top of right side corner. So finally you can see now my quiz is ready to use. But if you are using quiz mode, users cannot revoke their answers. So this is the way you can easily create your questions by using Telegram polling feature. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel ThetaBox, and thanks for watching.